Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Tommy, would you shut up? Hey, hold still, man. She's coming for it.
Are you shit?
She's drooling. Hi. I'm Polly, and I just love to have fun.
Oh, hold still, man. She's coming for it.
Oh, boy, she really wants.
Are you shit?
Here she comes. She's almost got it. She's almost got it.
She's got it.
Is really hot.
Hang in there, buddy.
Somebody get the principal, Mr. Carter. Somebody get the principal.
I think this means Tommy and Miss Bulbick are engaged.
God.
I know it's you, you little filthy turd. No. No. You. You freak. You filthy little. I can hear you in there, you dirty little victim!
Now, Mr. Carter, I know this is completely unorthodox, but I think this is the only way to find that boy. In spite of the juvenile snickers of some, this is a serious matter. Seducer and despoiler must be stopped. He's extremely dangerous. And, Mr. Carter, I'm certain that everyone in this room knows who that is. He's a contemptible little pervert who's...
Miss Bowbricker.
Well, I'm sorry. But I've got him now, and I'm not going to let him slip through my fingers again. Now, all I ask is that you give me five boys for a few... minutes. The coaches can be present. Tom Turner and any four boys you see fit to choose. And we can put a stop to this menace. And it is a menace.
Five young boys in the nude. A police lineup so that you can identify his tallywhacker. Please, can we call it a tallywhacker?
We can put hoods over their heads to avoid embarrassment. Now listen, we have got to do it as distasteful as it is. I know it's him. That tallywhacker had a mole on it. And that mole is the key to it.
Miss Bowbricker, do you realize the difficulty of your request? Now, I would be very happy to apprehend the young man myself. But can you imagine what the Board of Education would say if you were granted a lineup in order to examine their private parts for an incriminating mole?
Mr. Carter, I think I have a way out of this. We call the police, and we have them send over one of their sketch artists. And Miss Bulbricker can give a description. We can put up wanted posters all over school. Have you seen this prank? Report immediately to be with the ball breaker. Do not attempt to apprehend this prick, as it is armed and dangerous. It was last seen hanging out in the girl locker room at HB High School. Oh!